I'm going to fake my death so you will be able to claim the life insurance.
Please, please. I think my husband might be missing.
Where's the last place anyone would ever think of looking? Next bloody door.
On an hourly basis, I am still having to lie to my parents and to our sons.
It'll be over in a couple of weeks. Trust me.
What sort of a mother would do such a dreadful thing?